বলে বালা
Life's not fair, is it? You see, I shall never be king. And you? You shall never see another day. Adieu.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Now look, Zazu, you made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you.
Scar? Impeccable timing, your majesty.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son, your future king.
Oh, I should practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
Well, I got the lion's share of brains, but when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm in the shallow end of the Genge pool.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, he'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu!
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
Yeah.
Sit by me. Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
As a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun, one day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise up with you as new king.
And this all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches? What about that shadowy place over there?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king could do whatever he wants.
Well, there's a lot more to being king than getting your way all the time.
Dad, what are those birds over there?
They're buzzards.
They're scary. Why don't you chase them away?
I don't have to. They're doing what they're supposed to do.
But
you see, Simba, everything exists in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat antelopes?
Yes, but when we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat grass. Everything is connected in the circle of life.
Sire, where are you, sire?
Good morning, Zazu.
Sire, there you are. Urgent news. Hyenas in the Pyre Lands.
Zazu, take Simba home.
Aw, Dad, can't I come?
No, son.
I never get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master, one day you'll be king. Then you could chase away those sovereign, mangy, awful poachers from down until dusk.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what? I'm gonna be the king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody. Forgive me for not leaking from joy. Back, you know.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm gonna rule it all.
Really? He didn't show you beyond that bride on the Northern Border, did he?
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
I'm sorry, Simba, I can't tell you.
Why not?
An elephant graveyard. No place for a grand young prince.
An elephant what?
Oops.
Whoa.
Oh dear, I said too much. I suppose you will find out sooner or later. You being so clever and all, just promise me you never visit that dreadful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
That's a good lad. You learn around now, have fun. And remember, it's our little secret.
I just heard about this great place. Come on.
Simba, I'm going hunting with my mother.
This is a place your mother would never go.
So, where is it? Better not be any place lame.
No, it's really cool.
So, where is this really cool place, Simba?
Oh, hi, Mom. It's around the water hole.
The water hole? What's so great about the water hole?
I'll show you when I get there.
Oh! Mom, can I go with Simba?
What do you think, Sarabi?
Please!
That's alright with me.
Yay!
As long as Zazu goes with you to the water hole.
No, not Zazu! step lively. The sooner we get to the waterhole, the sooner we can leave.
So where are we really going?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow!
It's Zazu.
Right, so how are we gonna ditch the dodo?
Oh, just look.
Little seeds of the romance blossoming in the savannah, and one day you two are going to get married.
Yuck!
Ew!
I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's a tradition going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
Simba, Nala, where are you hiding? If you don't come out this instant, this isn't funny. I'm not laughing.
I wanna be the mighty king, so enemy beware.
I never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Cause are a rather uninspiring thing.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You have a long way to go, you're better if you think.
No one say do this.
When I said that, I
won't say be there.
When I meant
no one say stop that.
What you don't realize
don't say,
is that. Now see here. That's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
Lost him. I'm a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off.
Oh, yeah? Pindia!
Hey, let me up.
Pindia again!
This is it. We made it.
It's pretty creepy.
Yeah, isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know. That's where I come in.
Zazu!
This is way beyond the boundary of the Pride Lands. Very dangerous.
Danger? Ha! Huh. I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha 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 ha.
Well, 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 Banzai. What have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed? Just what I was thinking, a tree of trespassers.
A simple navigational error. Let me assure you, we'll be leaving now.
Whoa, wait! I know you. You're my fastest little stooge.
I'm Mr. and the King's Major Domo.
Looks more like the King's Major Dumbo.
And that would make you
the future king!
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
Huh? You can't do anything to me.
Technically, they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, you told me that hyenas are nothing but slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers.
Slobbering?
Mangy?
And stupid?
Huh?
Oh my, look at the sun. It's time to go.
Not so fast, food. How about some takeout? Make mine a cube sandwich.
Time to chow down.
Yum, yum, yum.
Simba!
That was it? Haha, come on, do it again.
Roar, roar!
Ow!
Hey!
Ouch!
Stop!
Please!
Uncle!
We're sorry!
Silence! If you ever go near my son again...
Son? Son? That was your son? Did you know that?
Me? No. Did you?
No, of course not.
Ed?
Both of you guys.
Roar!
Dad, I...
You deliberately disobeyed me.
Dad,
Let's
I'm sorry.
Go home.
I thought you were very brave.
That lousy Mufasa, I won't be able to sit for a week.
If it weren't for those fishy lions, we'd be running the joint.
Oh, surely we lions are not all that bad.
Oscar, it's just you.
Yeah, we were afraid it was somebody important.
Yeah, you know, like Mufasa.
Oh, I just hear the name and I shudder.
Mufasa, 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 Mufasa.
I'm surrounded by fools.
Hey, did you bring us anything to eat? Sky old buddy or pal? Huh? Digga, 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 digga.
I don't think you really deserve this. I practically gift-wrapped those cubs for you. Well, y'all know it wasn't like they were exactly alone, Scar.
Yeah, what were we supposed to do? Kill Mufasa?
Precisely.
I never thought hyenas essential. They're rude and unspeakably plain. But maybe they're a glimmer of potential. If allied to my vision and brain.
The king.
Why, is he sick?
No, fool, we're gonna kill him and Simba too.
Great idea. Who needs a king?
No king, no king, la 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 la.
There will be a king.
Hey, but you said
I'll be king. Stick with me and you'll never go hungry again.
So prepare for the coup of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest game. Prepare!
Cousin.
Yes, sire.
Take Nala home. I have to teach my son a lesson.
Come, Nala.
Simba, good luck.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
I told you not to go there. I could have been killed.
I was trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
Oh. I guess I am King's escape, huh? But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas are even scarier.
That's because nobody messes with your dad. Come here, you.
Dad?
What?
We're pals, right?
Right.
And we always be together, right?
And the scar?
Your father has a marvelous surprise for you in the gorge.
What is it?
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise now, would it?
Come on, and the scar.
No, no, no. This is just for you and your dad. You know, I saw the father something. Now, you sit here and I'll go get him.
I go with you.
No! No, no. Just stay on this ledge. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with those hyenas.
You know about that?
Simba, everyone knows about that.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Lucky, Daddy was there to save you. So you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Oh. Okay. Hey, Uncle Scar, where are, like, the surprise?
Simba? It's to die for.
Little Roar.
Huh.
Look at all
those wildebeest. I'm so hungry, I gotta have one.
No, not yet.
Can't I just pick off one of the little sick ones?
You know the plan. We wait for the signal from Skull. Here he is, let's go.
There he goes.
So go get him.
I ain't going out there, Ed.
Yeah, he as good as dead out there anyway.
And if he come back, we will eat him.
Right. You hear that? If you ever come back, she'll eat you.
But Scar don't know where hurt him.
Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy, but to lose Simba too, for me, it's a deep personal loss. So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
Get out of here.
I love it. Bowling for buzzards. Oh, hey, Timon, you better come look. I think it's still alive.
Ew.
Alrighty, what have we got here? Yikes, it's Aladdin. Run, Pumbaa, move it.
Ah, Timon, look at him. He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Pumbaa, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Maybe he'll be on our side.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Hey, I got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. Are you okay, kid?
I guess so.
Hey, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No. I mean, he's depressed.
Oh, so what's eating ya?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. Haha. So, where are you from?
Doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Anything we can do?
Not unless you could change the past.
You know, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your past.
No. It's you gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing grade.
It means no worry
for the rest of your days. It's our problems free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's a motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you? These two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Say Pumbaa here.
I, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his room with a chicken appeal. He can clean the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul. Though I seem thick skinned. And it hurts. And my friends ever stood down when.
And what was ashamed? He was ashamed.
Thought of changing my name.
Oh, what's in his name?
And they got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I.
Pumbaa, not in front of the parents.
Oh, sorry.
I could eat a whole zebra.
We're fresh out of zebra.
Any antelope?
No.
Hippo?
Uh-uh. Listen, kid, if you're gonna live with us, you gotta eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub, what does it look like?
Ew, gross.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, no worries. Well, kid, enjoy it.
Okay, here goes. Hakuna Matata. Slimy yet satisfying.
That's it!
Hakuna Matata. 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 Hakuna!
No worries for the rest of the day.
It's a problem free.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow.
Oh, Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
It's a small world after all. It's a small...
No. No, no. Anything but that. Oh, Zazu, here I am at the pinnacle, yet the view is bleak. What is wrong with this picture?
You're in it, sire.
Hey, boss.
Oh, what is it?
We got a bone to stick with you.
There's no food, no water.
Yeah, it's dinner time, and there ain't no sticking entrees.
Are you blaming me?
Oh no, it's the lionesses.
Scar. Oh, Nala, your timing couldn't be more perfect.
Scar, you have to do something. We're being forced to overhunt.
You just giving me a brilliant idea.
You're the king. Control the hyenas. They're destroying the prey lands. If we stop now, there's a chance for things to be erected again.
Are you listening to me?
It's time the king had a queen.
What you're talking about? Get away from me!
Oh, Nala, you know how I love the violence.
Never, Scar, never!
Nobody loves me. Not even as a cub. Oh, there's the rub. What did my brother that I don't have?
Do you want the longest or the short list?
Shadowland, is this heart falling? The Shadowland, this was our home. The river's dry, the ground has broken. So I must go. No, I must go. Now where the journey may lead me, let your prayers be my guide. Cannot stay here, my family, but I'll remember. Best of all, my people, best of all.
I have big hands.
Hairball, what is it with you lately? All this stalking and pouncing.
Ah, oh, Timon, ease up on that kid. He can't help himself. He got all that youthful energy, if you catch my drift.
I'm always catching your drift, Pumbaa. Phew. And you relax, will you? It's time to bed down.
Yeah, we're in the jungle, the mighty jungle. So, lion, sleep tonight.
No, sorry, guys. We gotta move on. Something's not right here.
I'll tell you what's not right. Us walking around this jungle night after night in search of the perfect spot. If it's all the same to you, we're gonna stay, right, Pumbaa?
Huh? Oh, right.
Okay, fine.
Timon?
Yeah?
Ever wonder what those sparkly dots there are?
Pumbaa, I don't wonder. I know.
Oh, what are they?
They're fireflies. Fireflies that got stuck up on that bluish black thing.
Oh, gee. I always thought they were balls of gas burning billions of miles away.
Pumbaa, with you, everything's gas.
Simba, what do you think?
Well, never mind.
Oh, come on. We told you ours.
Well, somebody once told me the great kings of the past are up there, watching over us.
Really?
Who told you something like that?
Pretty silly, huh?
Aw, you're killing me.
What? Was it something I said?
You hear that?
What?
Cuckoo carnivore sounds. You know, I bet Simba isn't too safe out there.
You better go protect him.
Yeah.
Yeah, Simba, wait up! She's gonna eat me!
Don't worry, buddy. I'm here for you. Everything's gonna be okay. Get her, bite her head.
Nah. Is that really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? Simba!
What are you doing here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey, what's going on here?
Timon, this is Nala. She's my friend.
Friend?
Yeah, Nala. This is Pumbaa.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time out. Let me get this straight. You know her. She knows you. But she wants to eat us? And everybody's okay with this?
Relax, Timon.
I can't believe this. Everybody thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yes, Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King? Pfft. Lady, have you got your lines crossed?
No, he is the rightful king.
The king, your majesty.
Pumbaa, stop it.
He's not the king, are you?
No.
Simba!
Maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
I'm sorry, could you excuse us for a bit?
It starts. You think you know a guy.
It's like you're back from the dead.
Hey, it's okay. It's fine. And you? You even pinned me again.
I've really missed you.
I've missed you too.
I tell you, Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Not you. Them. Him. Her. Alone.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
and they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight.
Huh?
There's magic everywhere.
Where?
And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Can you feel the love tonight that leaves the evening brings? The world for once in perfect harmony with all its living things.
So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past? Impossible. She turned away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what, I can't decide. Why won't he be the king? I know he is the king I see inside.
Can you feel the love tonight with the peace the evening brings? The world for once in perfect harmony with all.
Isn't this a great place?
It is beautiful.
And there's lots more you haven't seen yet.
Simba, I don't understand you. You've been alive all this time. Why did you come back to Pride Rock?
And leave paradise?
Simba, Scar let the hyenas take over the Pride Land.
What?
Everything destroyed. There's no food, no water. If we go back together, we can do something about it.
I can't go back.
Why?
It doesn't matter. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata is something I learned out here. Look, sometimes bad things happen and there's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
What happened to you? You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right, I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know you're starting to sound like my father.
Good, at least one of us does.
I can't go back. What would it prove anyway? It won't change anything.
Tamasito as so a hele hele ma. Tamasito as so a hele hele ma.
Will you cut it out?
Can't cut it out. It'll grow right back. Tamasito as a hele hele ma.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew. Now I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You are Mufasa's boy.
You knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I hate to tell you this, but my father died a long time ago.
Nope, wrong again. He's alive. I'll show him to you.
look down there.
That's not my photo, it's just my reflection.
No, look harder.
Peculiar, eh?
Yeah, it looks like the winds are changing.
Change is good.
But not easy, but I know what I have to do, but it means facing my past. Ow! Jeez, what was that for?
It doesn't matter, it's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Oh yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or you can learn from it. You see, what are you going to do now?
I'm going back.
Good. Get out of here.
He was with you.
No, he was. Now I can't find him. Where is he?
Ha! You won't find him here. The king has returned.
Who's the monkey?
I can't believe it. Simba gone back to challenge Scar.
Who's got a scar?
No, Simba gone back to challenge his uncle and to take his place as king.
Oh! Now I get it.
Come on.
Simba.
Nala.
What made you come back?
I finally got some sense, not to me. This is my kingdom.
If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will.
Count us in two.
At your service, my liege.
Shh, follow me.
We're going to fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon, this is my home.
Talk about your fixer-upper and hyenas. I hate hyenas. So what's the plan for getting past those guys?
Nala, rally the lionesses. You guys created a distraction. I'll deal with Scar. Be careful.
Create a distraction? What does he want me to do? Put on the dress and do the hula?
Hey!
Where's your hunting party? They're not doing their job.
Scar.
There's no food. The herds have moved on. We must leave the Pine Rock. We're not going anywhere. Then you're sending us to death.
So be it.
If you were half the King Mufasa was...
I am 10 times the King Mufasa was.
No, Scar.
Mufasa?
Mufasa? No, it can't be. You're dead.
No, it's me,
Mom.
Simba?
You're alive. How can that be?
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba, I'm a little surprised to see you alive.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Simba, 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 you must understand the pressure of ruling a kingdom.
Are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Oh, I would naturally, but there's one little problem. You see them? They think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba's the rightful king.
Oh, look, the cat came back.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Must this all end in violence? I hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
What is he talking about?
Oh, so you haven't told them your faithful subject, your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
He admits it. Murder.
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everybody knows why. But here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No, Simba, please.
Tell them the truth.
I killed Mufasa.
You're the murderer.
Have mercy, please. I beg you.
You don't deserve to live.
But Simba, I'm family. The hyenas are the real enemies. It was their idea. You wouldn't kill your old uncle, would you?
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. How can I make it up for you? Tell me anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
Yes, of course, as you wish, Your Majesty. Ah, my friends, help me.
Friends? Friends? I thought you said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Ed?
Ha ha ha!
No, let me explain. No!
Your Majesty!